Thank you for joining me for yoga. Start by comfortably lying on your back. Bring your feet together and allow your knees to fall open. Close your eyes and put one hand on your belly and one hand on your heart. Begin to take long, deep breaths and notice if you're breathing more on your belly or in your chest. Notice the quality of your energy, whether you're feeling a little more restless or maybe more lethargic. You're just checking in with yourself. Think of an intention. Maybe there's someone you'd like to dedicate your practice to or a positive affirmation that you're working with. Just take a few moments and see what comes to you. Take the deepest breath you've taken all day. This practice is just for you, so if you need to back out of a pose at any point, listen to the guidance of your body and allow yourself to simply be moved by feeling. As you're ready, hug your knees into your chest, roll onto your right side, and slowly press up to begin.
As soon as you really discover this and you stop clinging to change, then everything is quite different.
You always have a sparkle to you.
No duality, no difference between the ordinary world and the nirvana world.
got us lost tonight. This got us lost tonight. This got us lost tonight. This got us lost tonight.
The more you get, the more you gain, 'cause you can't lose what you contain. It's an equation that I can't explain. You'd have to think outside your brain. You'd have to let the pain pass through you like a mighty rain. You'd have to celebrate your hate without resorting to blame. Only then can things begin to change. You know the name of love. They'll tell you that it comes from up above, but it comes from deep inside, and there's nowhere left to hide. When you take responsibility for being on this ride, when you refuse to dramatize or victimize, you can rise. When you don't judge your judgments and you're proud without your pride, that's the moment you'll be most alive. I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Yeah.
that which is void is precisely the world of form. That which is form is precisely void.
Away.
begin to feel your body is melting into the earth like honey. Become aware of the points where your body meets the ground, the back of your head, your shoulder blades, your elbows, your wrists, your hips, the back of the thighs, the ankles, the heels. Feel yourself becoming more relaxed. Visualize a calm ocean with crystal blue water and powder white sand. As you inhale, the water pulls back. And as you exhale, it rushes onto the shore. The water moves to the rhythm of your inhales and exhales. You're in complete harmony with the ocean. Maintain this feeling of calm as you sink into your Shavasana meditation.
Thank you.
Slowly start to invite the breath back into your body. Wiggle your fingertips and your toes and stretch your arms over your head. Roll onto the right side for fetal position. And press up into a comfortable seat, bringing your palms together at your chest. Bow your head to your heart. Thank you for flowing with me. Namaste.